Save. Alright, so these next three fights are with no saves in between, so I'll be using save scumming to, or save states, to keep going. So we still have our rank information here. See, Rosita's got taken a bit of a hit because she did die, but not die, get shot down on the way here. And it fixed things a little bit between Diana and Rosita. Going. It's our dark personas. Up into each character's chapter. Earlier chapters, we have, for example, now here with Rosita, her dark self is taunting her based on her weakness. Also, we got a John Woo standoff here.
You're full of desire. This makes you helpless against me. Cry out to me, you lost soul.
I promised that I'd come back alive!
Alright, yep, we're both.
So too shall you, snow, moon, flower! Now! Lunatic Bloom!
All right.
Impressive. I would have expected no less. Certainly a challenge.
Really? I'm not sure I even broke a sweat.
That's true. It took you out in one turn.
Advancement. That's our specialty. We influence and are influenced by those around us. I can't grow stronger by myself, but with support, potential is limitless. You cannot comprehend this fundamental concept. You are unworthy of my name!
All right.
You really can't do anything without us, huh?
You are so helpless, but it's okay. I am here.
Don't struggle alone. We're all here to help. That's the Star Division way.
Subaru knows that whatever happens, we'll always have each other.
Don't worry, Shiny. We can take care of ourselves. Keep your spirits up. It's not over yet. Just keep on moving, and we'll meet again soon enough.
Okay. So I'm doing a quick save. But one for this. So we don't have to redo that cutscene. So my super move is healing. No, that one's not going to help me here. Okay, so it looks like from this, yeah, I'm probably going to need for Diana, because her special move is not combat. Okay, the last for defense. Does I need to tank? That was close.
Why did I lose? 'Cause you are not Rosita. You look like me, but you are not. I have got friends. Shins, Niccolo, everyone. They cook me food, they keep me clean, they tuck me in. But you will be alone forever.
I never noticed this image from this year of Karen patting Rosita's head while blushing and trying to look serious. Alright, so I've signed your soul. That is routine already. This session. Or episode, rather.
And I'm not alone.
so I could never lose to a sucker like you!
I am really glad I tanked. My turn. And I'm not even gonna need to heal on you, heal to take finish you off. There. Oh, that question is, where's Shin?
As if I'd let something like that stop me. What about you guys?
You seem to have taken some serious damage. Here.
Actually, the only one who got a hit, the only one of us who got a hit in on them at all is you, Diana. Oh, yep, that's his dark. It's his dark star. Piloted by Dan O'Bannon. I kid. It's the dark self. It's his dark self. All right, we're getting our. Make up for lost time with your maniacal laughter there.
No. Nobunaga's taking control of him.
Kill him! Strike him down and sever the bond between you.
I can't! There's no way I can fight Shin!
Then watch as he cuts you down. One by one.
Nobunaga, we
We won't let you do this!
I will kill you all!
Johnny, you can't do this! You gotta wake up!
We have to slap some sense into you, apparently. He's not fighting defensively. Alright, so we're starting the second chapter of this. So I'm going to do another save state. So, key here is just survive. Alright, Diana gets the next action. So, it's in two actions, so she'll have... Alright. Holy crap. So Deanna and I, the only person who have taken damage, gonna end. I got in hell, the half. All right. Okay, I like the visual effects here with the graphics.
Raging Tiger.
Shit! Stop! It's me, Rosita. Don't you remember?
Kid,
you have got to come back.
Shin, please. You can do it. Come back.
All right. I may have something in my eye right about now. Damn.
Welcome back, Daddy.
Aww. Normally the food comparison food comments are Rosita's, but whatever.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.